There's a nice lady I work with that was telling me the other day she's got this generator she uses. And it has a battery on it. And the battery tends to run down. She went to buy a new battery the other day and they told her, you don't really need a new battery, you just need a charger so you can charge up the one you got. Well, she asked me if I had a charger and I said I did. So she borrowed it and she took and charged the battery up and worked fine. So she said, well, all I got to do now is get me a battery charger. Well, I just got back from the dump and I found this little jewel in the throwaway pile. This is a Grant, WT Grant Company, 6-volt and 12-volt battery charger with a gauge on it. And I just hooked it to the hot rod, and it's working. It still has the price tag on this thing. This baby cost $10.95 whenever it was bought. So I'm going to put that in a bag and take it to her, and then she'll have her a battery charger. I like that. I'm a great believer in if you want something and you look around for it, it'll tend to show up. And that's a beautiful thing. It pleases me and makes me happy.